I'm Denise Koch. The Baltimore Police Department says a repeat offender is back in jail. They say 29-year-old Terrell Tomlin was arrested Wednesday in the 5300 block of Nelson Avenue. Police say Tomlin was found with a loaded gun, cocaine, and cash. The charges against Tomlin have not been released.